beautiful place, and it's really bustling with children and kids all during the daytime, all year long. But when it gets dark and it's 8 or 9, 10 o'clock at night, there's other people who start taking over the Boston Common, and it can be a dangerous place to walk if you didn't do it using your common sense.